This is a metal band to the one over there. And also, it has a lot of furkings to it. And when you think about it, it has the flying shuttle. The shuttle would have been on here, and then it would have been thrown across instead of just being put across by hand. Worm gear, pulley, which is disengaged. Ratchet over here, just the same axle. That's where the warp is back round. And as you can see, you might see the same rope, except for when Kevin is at the camera, you see it properly. But then all you have to do is operate the pedal, although only two of them are most of them properly. And that just like it was thrown the shuttle across this one. So all you've got to do is operate this and it will just throw the shuttle across.